Alright guys, welcome back to Invasion. Now, we haven't gone with the power generation thing, but we do have a quest, an adventure plan.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I happen to see something while we're out and about. Hey, two unclaimed quests.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, at least I have two unclaimed. Oh, the book, the manual.
Alright, anyway. That wasn't part of it.
No, that was not.
But, so, we have a place we are going today, I believe. Solenrog found a place.
I happen to see it as we're venturing. So, let's go check it out. Mm-hmm. It's this way.
And if you... okay, these bridges suck.
Yes.
They suck. Okay, so we have another one of those over here.
No, don't go too far. You got a dog.
Yeah, that's not. So he was.
We want to go up over the mountain.
Oh, okay. Anyway, we had another one over that way, the other direction over there, that he started to make it right as I jumped into the thing. And when he builds those bridges, for some reason, my FOV drops to 30. And I cannot see a thing. So. I jump in the water right as that happens, and then about four piranhas all attack me at once. Okay. No, it may be funny to him, to you. it was
amusing.
I was confused. I was upset. I felt violated. I don't even know, man. I'm getting this.
That's fine. There's chests over here, too.
You haven't worn boots this entire show.
No, I had boots.
Once.
That's before we moved, I was wearing boots.
Episode one.
Yeah. Episode one, yeah.
Tell me if you find anything cool. Get rid of this. Death. Things. Alright.
Seriously whimsical. Good night.
Anyway, yeah, so that was a big old fiasco. It was a pain. Ugh.
It was funny. He's just bitter.
I'm bitter? Yeah, I'm the one that got eaten to death by piranhas.
So...
Ooh, I got some redstone. A bunch of ingots.
I have a thing going off here in a second. So when you're done over there, you can come over and see mine.
I got four medical airdrops.
Four medical airdrops?
Four. Four.
Nice. I already picked through that. Well, no, if there's iron horse armor, I grabbed that already. We can take that down. Oh, watch out.
Copper.
Copper and redstone.
Copper's helpful.
We're missing.
Oh,
slime balls.
Nice.
I did.
Alright, so where are we going?
This way.
Okay.
And when you see this, we may move. Because it's...
I've grown attached to it. Oh. There's a dog bear thing going down. Dude, it's like a cage fight.
It is. There's two bears and two dogs.
Oh, there were three dogs to begin with. No, the bears
were there?
Them. Yeah. Bears completely destroyed them. Yeah, so this is really cool, but it looks very unsafe. As there's a huge pit full of lava.
Yeah. I see that too.
What was that?
I have no idea what that was. That's a different drone.
Alright, well, I'm getting this. Yeah, if we are able to find safe ways to and from... Without, like, if we were able to make some type of piston bridge or something, so we could choose when we want it up.
Whoa! FPS just dropped a little bit.
Yeah, if you come over here, I think you'll see why. No.
Oh.
No.
I don't see anything. Oh, a drone.
No, I opened this chest, and there was gravel here. That went all the way around. and now it's
not yeah, there. And now it's not there. Yeah. So I'm stepping over here, away from the gravel.
Yeah, I was like literally on the gravel right next to the one that was falling.
Nice.
Yeah, that was it. Was a little scary time. Okay, well, so we found a cool place, or he did.
Yes. And let's go see if we can get in there and check it out. Watch out for falling gravel.
Thanks. Yeah, these drones are new. Because all the bad guys just recently leveled up, or the raiders at least.
So maybe we're in level 2 raiders.
Yeah, maybe the drones leveled up, or leveled up as well.
Oh, that hurts a lot.
What is that?
You don't want to know.
What was that thing? You okay?
Nope, I'm dying.
No, don't.
I got it.
Okay. Like, don't die.
This is kind of far from home.
Yeah, it's a...
Cover me for a second.
Sure, yeah.
Did you find a way to the house by chance?
No, but I did find this thing.
Yes. Stay out of that. Trust me.
But there's an iron golem.
Yeah, that's one thing that's in there.
Yeah, he's our friend.
I made a mistake in between. There's no way to it. None. Do you see this?
Yeah.
If we could just find a way to and from, that'd be perfect, because raiders wouldn't be able to get there.
Yeah. We just have to find a way to and from.
Okay, I think it's time to head back home. Home on the range.
Yeah, that'd be safest. We'll find a way to get there. Maybe that rope bridge for now. The rope bridge gun thingy?
Yep, rope gun.
Wait, there's rope a bridge gun there. Oh, never mind. Where? Let me check it out. It's by that thing. The pyramid.
Oh, yeah, we did.
I don't know.
We're right next to the pyramid?
Yeah.
Crazy. So we gotta just make it back home without dying at night.
Yes, with
powerful drones and raiders. Got the drone?
Yeah, I got the drone. Deadpool and
yep.
What was that, like a
Doctor Who? Yep. Let's see if we can navigate this.
Ah, this game is so treacherous.
Watch out, they run.
Oh, he has a spear! Why are they only after you? Calm down, muscle man.
I don't know. But I'm going. Help, 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 help. I have like one bar of health left.
Well, heal yourself.
I have nothing to heal myself with. I used it already.
I have. Come here. Come to the. Take that. Bring that.
Where? I can't see it.
No, please, no. No! Ball sack. I mean, not ball sack. I forgot, this is a kid's show. Die, drone? Mother balls. Jeez, ow! Stop it! They keep booping me, and it's mean.
Wow, that's a fair distance away.
Yes, that is a true statement. I don't know if I'm safe.
Something shot was shooting at me and killed the rat that was next to me.
Oh, nice. Are you coming back for your stuff, or are you waiting all daytime?
I'm coming back.
Okay. Let's see if I can escort you or something.
Maybe I'm not gonna make it.
Oh, I did not know you were that far. Oh, you're not. You're over here. No, you didn't make it. Probably should have brought a weapon.
Yeah, probably.
Did I not just eat this apple? Anyway. Yeah, I'm going home. Ouch.
My FPS is pretty low.
Is it to you?
Maybe we should come back.
I have a cactus or... Okay, we'll be right back after he gets his stuff and we figure out a plan of attack.
Get away from me! Got it. It's a cake. It's a lie. It's a lie.
It's dropping lies on us. There we go.
So you want to come up with an idea on how to get across that bridge for our viewers? Or get across that passage? Yep. Oh, did you? So, hey guys, welcome back.
Welcome back. My bad. It freaking launches crap.
What the heck?
Okay. Well, so yes, we will figure. I am thinking now of a way to get to, what was it, the house thingy?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. What do we have here that is helpful?
Oh, this rat is kicking my butt. It stole my...
What did it steal?
My bear thing. Bear claw thing? I know, but I want to kill this stupid rat. It thinks it can steal from me.
Where's all of our bones?
Check the crate.
Okay. I just got an idea.
What's that? I have 3 bones. What?
But he's wearing it, right?
What's that?
Oh, my wolf.
Oh.
I have a wolf.
The armor? Nice. Good idea. Yeah. We should have done that earlier.
Yeah, right. I know. Anyway, I was looking for the thing. Where's the thing? It's a climbing rope. I don't know if I'll need that or not.
The rope gun? You'll need the rope for it, and you'll need planks. Stay over there, Mr. Bear.
I need planks for that? How many?
Yeah. Depends on the distance.
Okay, so I have rope, I have planks, where's the gun?
It should be in one of the boxes. Oh, nope. Way to bury yourself, bud.
Okay.
But we're going to want to not have them be able to get across it.
I mean, I can break it.
The bridge?
Yeah.
No, I'm saying that's just a temporary solution.
Oh, yeah, it'll be temporary. So, I think for now... We might have to stick with the temporary. I'm not too sure how we're going to build a long enough bridge to and be able to keep them off of it. Other than maybe like just at nighttime building like a three high wall.
Mob grinder. They can pillar, dude. They launch freaking blades at us.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of which.
Well, for now, do we want to head over and build this temporary bridge?
Yeah, we can do that. Wait, your wolf. The cake is a lie.
Oh, right. Honestly, I don't know how long I was just kind of sitting there, not paying attention to what I was doing, so I don't know. Okay. Maybe when I forgot that we were recording. I have no idea how long I was just sitting there completely out of the world. Like, I was just zoning out.
Nice.
No, it's over here. Dang it.
Yep. Well, you can go this way. By the water, if you want. You're like, no. Look, they pillared up to get to me. Do you see that crap?
Yeah.
I don't want to jump in front of you.
It's like, don't do that. No. Oh. What is that? What is with all this new stuff?
Drone behind you.
And a bear in front of me.
Isn't it a bear?
Okay.
Build the bridge so we can get over it.
There's a thing to our left over there that I didn't see before.
What's that?
Looks like a burnt down house.
Yeah, I don't think we've been there yet. Whoa!
Yeah, now you know what it's like.
Hurry up, because there's guys.
You need at least 16 slabs and 9 rope.
How many do you have?
I have 52 rope. Oh, this is climbing rope.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, and I have slabs. I don't have slabs. I have only
some slabs. Why is my view is not going back to normal?
No, it doesn't do it on its own. That was the problem I was having.
how do you get it back?
Just go into your settings.
17. Oh my goodness.
You just said I needed 9. Maybe it didn't say. Ow. No, not the hole. No. Ah, bad.
I'm logging real quick. And changing my settings. We'll come back. Yeah, but there's a bunch of guys right around us. Okay. I'm coming in. Give me a second. Have you tried to shoot the rope gun again?
It's not working. It keeps telling me I just need slabs.
Yeah, that's what it was telling me too.
How'd you do it?
Whoa. Unlimited frame rate. Yeah, minimap levels. Maximum. Oh, FOV 30.
Yeah.
Quake Pro. Let me see it. Maybe I can get it again.
Play
Quake Pro. I do.
Play like on 70. Ah. Sucks. Oh, I keep like being half out of camera. My bad. I'm a bad YouTuber. I'm sorry. Getting it?
No, it's not working. But it's not. It's keeping me on normal with this thing in my hand.
Yeah, it's doing the same thing for me. Alright, well, I do see a way over here. We'd have to break through the wall, though.
But then the stuff will fall.
Oh, the sandstone.
Does that hurt a lot?
Yes.
What'd you scream for?
Sorry, there's a drone inside and it launched a freaking gear thingy at me. I'm about to die. Help, please. Oh no. No.
Yeah.
The last second, like, we just,
So I'll wait to look through this area.
I'm upset.
For you to get back here. So maybe we'll come back.
I'll when be you there get here soon. Oh, it's nighttime? Okay.
Yeah.
Yep. I don't know, man. This might be fun for the viewers to watch. I'm gonna probably die several of times. Okay. Because these new and improved drones are like literally the devil.
They're supposed to get worse.
They're literally the devil. I'm almost here.
Bro. I'm being surrounded.
By who?
Guys.
Guys.
Oh, we don't have enough stuff on us. I can't build dough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Probably not. But I'm back.
So is a drone. You got your stuff?
Yes.
Okay. So, look in every single one of the rooms. I'll cover your back. Look at each one of these rooms. They're all the same.
I mean, I'm missing and there's some stuff.
Weird.
Huh. don't think it's anything important, though.
Do you see what's in the rooms? Chess.
Chess, beds, furnace, and sinks. Crafting tables.
Well, if we're not going to hang out here, we should pick that up. We should... Yeah, do stuff.
Yeah.
Because there's guys are coming.
I'm gonna head upstairs. Have you checked all the rooms already?
No, I have not. So I don't know what's in what. You're leaving the name tags?
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we're gonna need them.
You don't want to name your dog?
No, he's just dog.
Just dog.
Okay.
Did you get everything worth getting? See, in normal circumstances, this house would be pretty awesome.
Yeah, but not so much in this case here.
I didn't realize it was floating.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good thing we realized it, though, eventually, instead of just like, oh, cool house, run straight into it and fall into our death. Okay. Can you...
Let's not go that way.
Are we
there's bad guys.
Yeah, how are we gonna
which side? Which side has the what do you call it? The dome.
Oh, actually,
okay, I found. I think I found it.
Right here. You want to come to where I am?
Where are you at?
I'm on the top floor right here.
Yeah, that's actually where I was.
Now if it would stop falling. But I think if we're careful... Ah! Cool.
Let's go. But we should remember where this is at.
Oh, yeah.
Because...
I have a death marker.
In we want to do that dungeon.
Wait, there's a dungeon?
That's not what that thing is that you want to know what it was.
Oh.
You got a screamer after you.
This is just a burnt house. All right. Oh, I'm stuck. Ow. So many bad guys. Oh my god.
Yep.
Bye.
Home on the range.
Where are you going?
Oh, home?
Took a detour. Okay.
I did.
I am out of stamina.
I'm almost out of stamina. That was you?
Yeah, I just ate something. Okay, well... That was a fun adventure.
That was?
Now we...
That'll make a funny video. Now we just gotta find a way to get across this water.
Get home. Of course a piranha happened. It just randomly spawned right where I was every single time.
Could be worse.
Oh, hi. You're up top, and I'm down below. How'd you get up there?
I went a different route.
Obviously, yeah.
I made it safe.
I'm still working on that. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yeah. That whole safe part, it's probably not gonna work out. Stop it. Stop it. No. Refuse.
Do you, are you okay?
No. Well, I'm not dead, if that's what you mean. But, there are dangers all around. Oh my gosh, they have a sniper. Stop it. Can you level up your chest plates and stuff?
No, not that I know of.
Yeah, because they level up.
Do they?
Yeah, my chest plate just leveled up to a 3. I was wondering if you could.
Oh, yeah, put it in your hand and press L.
Oh, really?
Are you in the house?
No, not yet.
Ow! Something hit me hard.
Alright, I'm home.
Isn't that elevator a nice thing?
It is helpful. Absorb.
What? Nice.
It says the player regenerates health faster for a short time.
My iron chest plate's leveled up.
My boots are not leveled up. That's okay. But my scanner helmet's broken.
Yeah, mine broke. Enlightened?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Hardened. Bestial. Absorb. Toxic. Molten.
Where did I put my sticks? Right here. Alright, well, I think we are out of time.
Are we?
Yeah.
Probably. Yeah, that was a crazy adventure.
Yeah, it was nuts, and I'm surprised we didn't die more than we did.
I think we're getting a little bit better.
we're getting better at avoiding death, yeah.
Yeah. I think that might be what it really is.
We know when to run away.
All the time.
Yep, literally every single... Ooh, this grew.
What's that?
Some of it grew.
Some of this... Oh, nice. Yeah, how much do we have total?
We just got 2 more.
So yeah. We have 11. We need 16 to turn in a quest.
Alright. Well, we are out of time. So we will think up a plan for next episode. Hopefully be able to get the power trip.
Pesky quest. Crappy.
Yeah. And,
I'm gonna die.
Get better, I'm coming.
A rat's defending me.
Die, dang it.
No, really.
Gosh.
Ow.
Brown bear.
I got killed by a brown bear.
Alright, well, with that said, we are gonna go. Thank you for watching
adios,
that episode.
Guys.
Please leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you
We're sane.
Next time.